going? How's it going? Super Doctor here, coming at you guys with another reaction video!
In today's reaction video, we're gonna switch things up. We've been watching K-pop for the past 2 to 3 weeks now. It's time we take a break from it. Not a long, super long break, maybe like a day break. Today, what we're gonna be watching is RDC World's Hood Olympics. Now, I have watched their NBA Finals one. I've watched their Kevin Durant one. I have watched their the anime one. They're hilarious. These guys are fucking geniuses when it comes to this kind of stuff. So I'm actually really anxious to see what the hell this is about and what they decided to do for the Olympics. Because as you know, we got the Olympics going on. USA going extra hard. You already know. Support your team. Support. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
And here we are with men's carjacking 100 meters. First up, we have
what?
Mark Fields straight out.
Men's
car. He's one of the best carjackers in any hood of the United States.
Oh,
in Atlanta,
my
too,
God.
We have England's very own gold medalist, Desmond Johnson. A phenomenal lock.
This nigga, they're doing carjacking 11.
By him for 5 seconds, it's as good as gone.
What?
I'm very anxious to see how this one's going to play out. This is definitely going to be one for the books. And they're off. Both niggas definitely matched in speed. Mark takes a stop at the beamer trying to stun on niggas while
no!
Mark looking like he's having a hard time with that 08 beamer while Desmond looking so comfortable with it. He's done this before plenty of times. Desmond gets the door open a little bit faster than Mark. They both head into the car. I hear the Stratus starting up. Desmond turned the wheel. Two-time gold medalist. He's definitely won this one. Homeowner running out there. He's definitely too late. Desmond's been gone. No, he can't catch Desmond. That Stratus is gone. He turns around and tries to stop the beamer. He's got Mark. He's not even trying to put up a fight. He knows where he's going. Up next, we have Desmond Johnson.
We roll. Oh, God.
He said he'll be able to roll 100 blunts in under 5 minutes, so we're definitely expecting a fat, properly rolled blunt from him today. And he's off. Look how he's rolling that blunt. Sheer concentration. I don't know anyone who could do it better. Look at him roll that blunt. Here comes the hardest part. Licking the blunt. He's got to apply a nice and even coat of saliva to make that blunt perfect.
Oh, nice coat of saliva.
Points taken off for that extra lick. That is too much saliva. Unnecessary.
No. This is
and
too much.
Here's Desmond Johnson in the men's swag off.
Oh, swag off.
Looking like the typical hood.
Nah,
here.
Nigga.
Jordan,
what are you wearing? What is he?
Ooh,
nah.
Brick. He definitely missed that shot. He has the typical non.
What is he wearing though? Let's say, are those J's?
They go to the
court. It might
like
be.
That.
I couldn't really tell.
Next up, we have Leland Manning going to swag.
No.
Off. Drop any nigga at any second.
No. This nigga is
fake. Nice short sleeve hoodie on and the maroon 6 is definitely
okay.
Is precious. Ooh,
okay. 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 Okay.
Definitely hitting niggas. Ooh shit.
I
that,
see
that,
you.
That's a Raven dance.
I see you, cut.
Points there, niggas love dancing. He's,
there you go.
He did the thing. He did
there
the
you go.
Thing. And last but not least, Mark Phillips in the swag off, walking in like he can take your bitch at any second.
Okay, I like the Dragon Ball Z shirt.
Okay,
I need to
Dragon
get one,
Ball
boy.
Z shirt on, definitely.
Yeah.
There, niggas love Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah.
Fives. He's definitely complimenting.
Okay.
As well,
I see you.
I like how this dude's standing there like he's.
Yeah.
Dead. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Fresh fade on his head.
Yeah.
Like. Nigga, I just did that shit. Jumping right into Hoodsmen freestyling.
Yeah, oh,
bars.
God.
We have Jamaica. About to
this
give you
nigga,
some of that
no.
Jamaican.
No. No.
Okay.
Okay. Come on, what you got?
Okay.
Hey, boss. Let's get it.
Okay.
Here you go.
Yeah,
go.
Yeah. Big shirt, cause I do big
yeah.
Things. Real Jamaica got girls with the fat things.
Yeah.
Whip white like cool. Your girl got dumb brain like she dropped out of school. I be no fool. I'm going for the goal like you say, boy.
What?
You countries lost your cool. I'm taking your ring like Candy on a
okay.
Give me your ring, man. Just give me your ring.
Hurry, give me
give
your
me
ring.
Ring.
Hurry.
His flow definitely has some Jamaican heat. He said, big shirt,
yeah.
Cause I do big things.
Yeah.
He's definitely taking some rings from a few countries with that right there. And that's Jamaica at Fionn Harris.
Yeah,
and
you're
here we
rest.
Are with Olympics men's
oh,
roasting.
God,
we have Mark
please.
Phillips from the USA and Leland Manigo from Canada. Definitely some of their country's best roasters. In, and they're going to high side
oh,
here in
gracious,
Rio,
God.
For lack of a better term. And ooh, look at that execution on Mark Phillips.
He's
definitely
shirt?
Ready.
Boy,
we have Ben,
these,
the instigator, and Desmond Johnson as an instigator as well. I expect to hear
okay.
A lot of loose shits. And let's jump right into it.
I got him, boy. The first nigga to have a short sleeve sweater wearing ass, boy. Look at your black ass, boy. Tar skin ass, boy.
Man, nah, fuck that. You had a line coming out of here with that damn Dragon Ball Z shirt on. You like 25 years old.
Boy, you better stop.
Nigga, why I still watch that? Was that 21?
Boy, hell no. Get your Gucci man looking ass. Shit, you want, hell
man. Man, fuck that. Russell Dance looking ass.
Oh,
shit. Hold on.
Boy, you better bring your ass pants. Like you,
boy, I know you ain't got no green pants.
He's slipping them hoes.
Ugly pants ass boy. What is those? You better stop.
You slipping them hoes. Woke up and came out here.
Get your 20. You got 28 years old.
No, no, no. 28 years old.
Boy, you 28 years old with braces and your teeth still big.
I know somebody like that.
That was definitely a great roster match. I just want to highlight some of my favorite parts. Leland being the first nigga to have a short sleeve jacket wearing ass, definitely had me rolling. Had my kids rolling as well.
But Leland had some heat as well.
He said Mark was 25 years old, still wearing a Dragon Ball Z shirt, wearing ass.
Ain't nothing wrong with that,
definitely
bro.
Had us cracking up as well. We were all rolling. I just want to say, look at how Mark threw that hand right
there.
Really
definitely
some heat was about to
look
come
at your
out. Perfectly executed. I couldn't be more astonished by his performance. And then the fire he gave Leland right here, Gucci Mane looking ass and genuine hair ass. Such an accurate description. Look at his hair, like it's some R&B singer, genuine Cisco. It was somebody. It's crazy. Wait, hold up a minute. Looks like somebody might be heating up out there.
What's up, bitch?
What?
Hold on, nigga, who you talking to? What's
I'm talking
up?
To you. You with all
niggas,
that
time. Niggas always trying to box today.
Hey, fuck that. What's up?
That's how I know you.
What's up?
Trying to box. What's up, though? What's up?
Run.
Is that the cops?
That's instantaneously running.
Is this your house, though?
It is.
Run, exactly. There's no question to be asked. You run, you hear sirens. That was too long of a... Nah. Nah, that's not accurate. I'm sorry. That's not accurate. I'm going to pause it right there. You hear sirens. You black, you run. No questions asked. It's the equivalent of when you see a bee come near you, mid-conversation, and it has... You shake. You shake. You don't sit there and have a conversation about... They show up? Nah, you run. I think if that was Hood Olympics, and you know, that's pretty damn accurate. I would have to say my favorite part of the whole thing. The carjacking was funny as hell to me. Carjacking was funny to me. The blunt was funny. The roast was actually funny. I actually enjoyed that one. Cause dude went off. He said, get your genuine Gucci man having that. I'm like, god damn, that's so tar black ass. I'm like, shit, he's god damn. RDC World is fly. If you haven't checked out their channel, you should definitely go ahead and check out their channel. I'll leave a link in the description to their channel. Them niggas is real. They are a supremely talented young group of men. They make really good quality. They make some good stuff. And if you guys like the video, make sure you leave a like and a comment down below and subscribe for more reaction videos. This is Super Dachi, and I will see you guys in the next video.